Have you noticed, if you are a walker or you go around, that in the last 15 years an awful lot of footpaths are fenced in to stop people wandering away from the footpath? And obviously some of this is done because people walking on land can be incredibly destructive. But there is another reason. I mean, the chance of you being killed by a cow is still low. But it's not as low as you would think. In fact, you're safer around dogs than you are around cows.